We're now about to witness the strength of street crime.